racism. Hey, we are gonna change the world.
We want to protest the incoming administration's Islamophobic policies that they've been talking about since the beginning of the campaign. Donald Trump was targeting Muslims, Muslim Americans, immigrants, saying that somehow we are worthy of suspicion more than any other community in the United States.
How we choose to pray, no matter who we choose to love, that we all deserve to be treated with respect and dignity.